Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel, and welcome back to some more Trackmania. Today we're going to be continuing with some more of the summer campaign, and we're going to be doing the blue tracks. Something I was thinking about is maybe giving myself a 10 minute time limit per track to try to get the author medal, or get as best medal as we can. And then when we're done with, you know, going through everything, we're going to go back to the ones we haven't authored and try to author them. And I think that'll give us a good measure on what we have improved on and what we still need to improve on at the end. So yeah, let's jump into track 11. Something I definitely need to improve on is my ability to drift. And certainly, there hasn't been any ice tracks yet, but I'm sure they will come. Okay, definitely need to do better there, because that is not going to cut it. Not too bad of a start, though. Jump there. A lot of braking happening. Oh, and I was gonna try to go straight up the middle, but that is not gonna cut it. I was hoping maybe it was like a little ramp or something, but it was not. That was definitely the best start we've had. That was definitely not. If I knew how to drift, man, these tracks I feel would be so much easier, but yeah, that's part of the learning curve that we got to go through. Grass kind of helped you drift there. Definitely need to do a little bit better anyway. Should be a silver at least. Seconds for a gold. We'll see it through. If I could get up here without bouncing, that would be a huge help. That's a very tricky turn. You can't really drift in that. You don't have enough speed. Pretty good. At least a gold. Not too bad. Already top 100 Wisconsin. I was driven there earlier. I only can't seem to do it as well. It's gonna be slow. This is a part where I definitely could make up time in the future. Let off the gas too much. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna get past. Or not. Alright. Actually gained a little bit of time through there. Still not all through though. Why did I try to attempt to drift there? There's really no need for it. Definitely can cut that corner very short there. You just don't have enough speed to really drift all the way through that. Cut it. Nope, way too slow. Okay, that was just all over the place there. Good start, terrible little end. Gonna get a better time, not by much. That did feel pretty good at the end there. I think I hit the wall. Down way too much there. I'm gonna get another barely better time. If I didn't clip that edge, that would have been a super good start. Oh, too much speed. We got a few more attempts in us here before the 10 minutes is up for the track. Give it one or two more good attempts here. I feel like I'm right there. I just need one or two more things to really get done correctly. Stop bouncing so much there. Try to tap brake immediately after going off the platform. One more good attempt. Give me that author. Dang. Alright, I mean, that felt pretty good, but I guess still a little bit to improve on there. On to track 12 then. Like I said, we'll be coming back to the tracks later on in this series. Try to improve on everything with the rest of the authors. I didn't need to brake there. And not enough downturn. Okay. Not bad first attempt. That is not great. That is even worse. Okay. Happy that I had to let go of the gas there, but it helps us stay on track here. Gotta do what you gotta do. Yeah, I don't mind that. That was mostly full speed. It might even be a full speed track. Which is probably why I did so well at it. Still didn't get the author though, so. Okay. Way too much air there. That is not good. Just a absolutely awful turn there. Just a little bit of a brain fart. Let's restart that. Don't know how I got so far behind there, but... Almost like a perfect turn there. I'd have waited a millisecond. Dang. Barely nicked that edge. Okay. I think that's like the last really tricky part there. But once I get that down, this track is done for. Almost had it. Dang, that completely threw it. I mean, that's not an author. Wow. Okay. I mean, there's a little bit to improve on there, but I felt pretty dang good. Almost a near perfect turn again. Honestly, I gave up on that because I thought I was going to hit that edge of the wall there. So I literally just took my thumb off the thumbstick and gave up. I doing? I'm just trying to be too perfect now. It's since I know this is a full speed track, I'm just trying to be way too good. Give me that! Oh. Didn't commit enough at the start of that. I bounced on that lip. Yeah, I have it. The author is right there. I just got to put a full run together. And unfortunately, we're almost out of our time. Got about 2 minutes, I'd say. Try to get this. A lot of different stuff you can do at the start, it seems to at least beat my old time. Nope. Wow, that was absolutely awful. What was I thinking there? Really, the only section that's causing issues is there's like a that weird transition with the hump and then another like scene. It's right after this part. Here. I blew that run again. Alright, one more good try and we're done with this. Unfortunately, one I really should have authored. But one I will definitely be able to author next time we come to it. Okay. Pretty disappointing that I couldn't do that one, but what are you gonna do? Track 13. A lot of dirt looks like. Looks like a little bit of tarmac over there. And some water. Pretty straightforward, I'd say. Pretty straightforward. Don't mind the slipperier sections with like dirt and grass and stuff like that. It's really just ice that I'm mostly worried about, which I'm sure they're gonna give us eventually. A lot of time they're bouncing off the wall, but still unable to gold that try. Definitely be able to gold here. Author might be a little tough, but we'll see. I'm I need to stay wider here because I got to keep turning in and going back. What? Why did I bounce there? Expected to slide a little bit more. Gonna be close. Not close enough for them, unfortunately. Alright, there's gold. Still wasn't the best, but happy to at least gold. Gonna happen anyway. If we're behind our ghost there, don't really have a chance to catch up. I'm trying to figure out what I'm doing wrong there, because I know after every time we pass that, the ghost has caught up to us. Trying to think of another way to get through that. Why am I bouncing? That's by far the best we've done there, but actually, we're getting past. How are we getting past? Not even gonna beat our PB there. Not sure how we got past. Pretty good. Almost a second and a half ahead. Again, not an author yet. I feel like I've been putting up some pretty good laps for my standard, but it's not getting anything for it. Thank you. probably want to stay on that tarmac for as long as you can. I guess I lost speed somewhere, but then you build up more speed to maintain through the water. That's my best guess for that section. Maybe like cheese these corners, like the. No, you can't. Track of the day for the 8th had walls that you could kind of like bounce and ride off of. Just thinking maybe it's the same for these, but that is not the case. Good man, that was such a good lap too, and I blew it. All right, another couple minutes here. And if you turn too much in there, you definitely lose whatever tiny amount of grip you got. You lose all your speed. It's gonna cost us. Still almost a second ahead there, but that wasn't good enough either. Almost another second off. I think we'll leave that one at that. Fortunately, yet again, no author there. On to track 14. And there is ice. Okay. Wonderful. Thing I was looking least forward to. Yep, absolutely no speed to get up there. Enough speed to get up there, but I was completely sideways there. Hopefully this track is not very long. I would much appreciate that. Lost all my speed. Looks like there's another big turn going up there. Look, oh, and it goes all the way down. Alright, this is gonna be actually a pretty decently long track. Which does not bode well for me. Only I could slot it in there. And that's over. Sideways, and that's over. Man, I mean, at least it's like the slalom type, or whatever you want to call it, bobsled type. It's not like flat pieces that you gotta do some crazy shit on. Might be the last. No, there's another turn after this. Gold absolutely messed up there, but I'm not doing much better myself. And I'm sideways. Well, at least we'll get a silver. We should be easily able to get gold. I do not know about Arthur here. Especially Arthur. This episode. That is not good. Not doing half as bad as I thought I would. Like I said, the bobsled type definitely helps. Feels like flat ice, or you gotta maintain your momentum around turns and stuff. I cannot do that whatsoever. Enough speed. Lost so much speed there. That was weird. And just pinballing. It's when I clip that it. If you clip that, you're screwed because you just bounce up and then you can no longer rip anything to turn. Come on. How's ice in summer anyway? How does that make any sense? There's no ice in summer. Gotta get it under control, and that's not gonna happen. Dang it, that was such a good run, too. How did I end up sideways there? I know we might have to end this with a silver, unfortunately. It's not very good, not very happy with that, but man, ice is just killer. Got a few more minutes. I knew it would come eventually too. Because they just have to do it. How did I turn there, man? I didn't even touch anything. I was going perfectly straight, and then all of a sudden I'm sideways. Now I'm just completely losing it. It's like, why do developers feel the need in like every single game to add like ice stuff? Like, oh, you must love having no control over whatever you're doing. We're gonna add ice to every single game we make. Come on. Let's go. Last minute gold. It's not going to get many more attempts on that track, so thankfully that's over, so believe that at that. Glad it did not end up as just the silver. And alright, last track of the blue tracks. 15. Great. Take a peek at the rest here. airy slidey into that. Okay. I don't want that boost. You have to grab it. Covers the whole thing. Used to the those boost reactors, whatever you want to call them, along with the ice. A few things I don't really encounter in any other Trackmania games that I play. Slip, back to the grip, back to the slip. Good momentum. What is this black surface? I have no idea. I missed that boost, so I cannot even get up there. Been throwing a lot of different stuff here. Consistently get through this first part, because that last section seems pretty tough. Over this. Oh, and that's the finish. Okay. Thought there was gonna be a wall ride back down and some more stuff, but alright. Not as actually as bad as I was gonna think this track would be. The finish right there. If you can hit those boosts if you're going full speed there. Just fly over them. Maybe they're there just so you mess up, please restart the checkpoint and actually finish. The best start, but it'd certainly have a better ending. Or not, maybe, but I mean, we're still out of gold somehow. And I messed it up by clipping that edge. Yeah, I don't think you can get those boosts if you're going as fast as he can there. There's a little jump over him. Go, there's gold at least. A little longer than I expected to complete that one, but got a few minutes to try to get an author here. Or at least improve our time by a little bit. Thread the needle there, really. There's just no way to hit those boosts. Maintain enough speed now through this section to get up there without bouncing. There we go. Over half a second shaved off there. Give it one more good attempt here. So unless we get an author here, not getting an author off the bat on any of these blue tracks, unfortunately. They have definitely gotten harder, that is for sure. Still happy with golding everything. That is where we indeed leave off. So we will, of course, be back to try to mop these up after we're done with all the tracks. I think that's going to be the best course of action, because if I try to author them all in one video, it's going to take far too long. And I'm not the best Trackmania player, but really just trying to get better. See what I can improve at. I'm glad whoever is watching the series can ride along and see the progress we make. Alright, I think that is gonna do it. Don't think we would have got a PB there anyway, unfortunately, but I think we did pretty well getting gold on all the stuff. Like I said, unfortunately no authors, but what can you do? We'll be back to mop these up just like we will mop up the green ones later on. But hey, if you enjoyed the video, be sure to like and subscribe. Check the description for links to my Twitch and Twitter. And yeah, be sure to check out the other Trackmania videos I did. But until next time, I'll see you later.